My name is Madison Brown, and I am a BSN RN. I graduated in May of 2021 with my bachelor's in nursing from Radford University. The reason why I chose Radford over other schools, I'd seen a lot of successful nurses come out of Radford's program. I love the pace, the acuity, making a difference. And that's where my passion for helping patients and just being around people at some of their lowest and highest times really appealed to me. And then recently I just moved to the pediatric intensive care unit, also at Roanoke Memorial. So now I work with children and their families in the intensive care setting. In nursing school, you learn a lot academically, but the simulation center is really what puts that knowledge into practice as far as caring for patients.
My name is Christina Keller. I usually go by Chris. I recently completed my DNP degree at Radford University in 2021, and now I'm the director of the Clinical Simulation Center. Probably the proudest moment is the effect that we're having on patients and patient outcomes in the community. We hear stories of students who have attended the simulation center and then gone out and applied what they learned directly with patient care. But our job is to help them feel comfortable being uncomfortable because that's what they're facing. We offer various modalities of simulation from the mannequins. They blink, they breathe, they cry, they bleed. Our simulated participants, students here, they're video recorded in our scenario so that we can debrief and they learn and they grow from that. And they inspire me by being willing to share their vulnerabilities and expose themselves. We are all in healthcare, we are lifelong learners. It's tough, but that sense of accomplishment and that first time that patients say, thank you, you saved my life, or you made a difference in my life, it's indescribable. It's better than any medal or trophy you could ever receive.
What impacted me the most with my education at Radford is the closeness that I felt with my fellow cohort in nursing. We were all in this together.
My name is Wendy Downey. I am the interim dean in the School of Nursing at Radford University. My proudest moment as the interim dean is reorganizing the School of Nursing. We function as a college, and we actually have three locations, including Roanoke Higher Education Center. I believe the success and why we are such a highly ranked school in Virginia is due to the commitment of our faculty. We are going to be directly admitting all nursing students as freshmen. By admitting students as freshmen versus juniors, it allows them to integrate into the culture of nursing. We partner with all the major organizations in our area, including Carilion Clinic, Lewis Gale Medical Center, and the VA. Our students are highly desired, not only in this region, but across the state. 100% of our students who want to be employed in nursing find jobs in nursing. Most of the time, those students have jobs even before they finish their senior year. Because we do practicum experiences in our final semester, they are working directly with a nurse for at least 6-7 weeks, and they get acclimated to a unit, and many times our students are recruited by that nursing unit director.